Adventures with Akkineni. Today we're going to be learning the fundamentals of guitar. How you hold the guitar is first, this is the guitar. There's one part right there. And face it and put it right on your thigh. And then this is your ready position. Then when you're playing, put this hand right on top and this hand ready to play. All right, so this string is E. This string is B. This string is G. This string is D. This string is A. And this string is E too. All right, now let's talk about which notes are like there, where you hold down. So this is F. This is G. This is B. This is C, and this is D, and this is G, and this is A, this is D, this is E, this is F, then this is A, then this is B, then this is C, then it is E, then F, then G. This is the simplest chord in the guitar. It's just a three strings called E minor. Thank you.